sagt, wer trägt den Winkel kommen? Sie da all die weißen Städtchen. Wie sie halt konnte aus den Hüs kommen, aber sei ja fein wie ein Weihnacht. Alle können top sein mit den Chängern, gerade Chängern. Aus den Vieren, stellen Sie das?
Remembering the desolate farm and a creek running through. Shimmering fishes were pooled in a small clearing among the trees. There, in the midst of maps, this unmapped farm, haunted in the fall. Haunted by a death. A woman coughing in a fever. A hairpin falling to the floor. Her hair undone. And nothing the same again. So the story goes. Story the old man told over the years in pieces, remembering his young mother drowning in her lungs and calling, terrified, the room turning, and someone closing the blinds to keep something out. This is what was remembered in all the agitation. It was November 1918, and him becoming an orphan. And the orphan asking, who am I when my mother is dead? Who is she? His shoes lost at the creek, pants torn at the knees, and as if a ghost crossed their yard, the dog barked all night. That too was remembered and could be told. Two horses grazing in the field, harnesses hanging from a fence post. That too, though it had nothing to do with anything. The orphan carrying what no one remembers.
Ich hatte so viel Spiel mit. Oder lachen wir so scheiße lachen. Ich sag's.